wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best bike pedal wrenches. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. With 3 different functions, the Sunlite Sprocket is a very versatile tool, featuring a built-in lock ring spanner and a chain whip for removing cassettes. Its compact design helps it fit into small spaces, but the short handle doesn't offer much leverage. It comes with a non-slip rubber grip, but it only works on one chain size, and it's not as durable as other options. At number 8, the icetoolz combo is a great multi-use tool that's compatible with almost any bike, and the heat-treated chrome alloy steel is sturdy and durable. It works with both 14mm and 15mm pedals, and the other end can be used on crank bolts and axle nuts. It's equipped with a comfortable kratom handle, however there are no markings to show the socket sizes, and its 9-inch handle is on the short side. Coming in at number 7 on our list. Designed to be used in shops, the sabrue multi is made of durable alloy steel with an anti-slip rubber grip. It has 14mm and 15mm spanners, and the round handle won't dig into your palms, even when you're working on an extra stubborn pedal. It comes with openings at 30 and 45 degrees, and also works on 24mm sockets. Its thin design shouldn't scratch crank arms. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bike pedal wrenches, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, if you work in a busy repair shop, the Park Tool Professional will be your new best friend. Made of super strong chrome alloy steel, its heavy-duty design is made to stand up to frequent use, and it has 2 openings at 30 and 45 degree angles. This one's vinyl dipped for comfort with an oversized handle for extra leverage. However, it is one of the more expensive models. Moving up our list to number 5, the Diamondback 15mm features a long cushioned handle and a flat low profile head that fits into spaces a traditional tool will not. Its offset design protects your hands during use, and it has a molded grip for added comfort. This is a budget-friendly option that also works on track axle nuts, but it is too heavy to carry on trails. At number 4, featuring a sleek old black design, the Pedro's Equalizer has a 14-inch steel body and a grip that won't budge even if your hands are sweaty. The thick handle can take a lot of abuse and gives you all the torque you need to loosen the tightest of bolts. This is a pro-quality construction with a flat head for easy access. It even takes off welded-on pedals. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with the Park Tool PW5 you get both quality and affordability. Its durable heat-treated steel handle is long enough to give you good leverage and dipped in vinyl to provide a comfortable grip, and it includes a hole at the end so it can be hung on a workbench. Its narrow head fits into tight spaces, and it's strong but not too heavy. It works on new and vintage bikes. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bike pedal wrenches, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, with a length of nearly 14 inches, the Bikehand acekit is perfect for getting into hard-to-reach spots. The super long heavy-duty grip gives you plenty of leverage and ensures that you won't bang up your knuckles while using it. This one removes rusted or broken pedals, and its round handle won't dig into your hands. It's backed by a 1-year warranty. And taking the top spot on our list, the Sunlite Sport features 2 heads of different sizes and an offset grip to prevent scratching up your hands. One end has a 16mm opening while the other is 17mm, so it's more versatile than alternative options with only one head. It's equipped with a 10-inch comfort handle, made with heat-treated steel, and has a hole for easy hanging. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bike pedal wrenches, or simply click beneath this video.